What is all that noise?
Oh, wow, look at all this stuff. It's gorgeous.
Oh no. Out, please. Take your battles elsewhere. This museum has no strategic value.
I'm only gonna ask this once. Where's the fake?
You must be mistaken. Each piece here is an irreplaceable artifact from Alderaan's long and distinguished heritage. Some are thousands of years old. You must go before anything is damaged.
I'll show you damaged.
Please, I'm begging you, you mustn't touch. They are each priceless. I can prove it to you. I have an integrity scanner we use for restoration work. It will only take a few minutes to scan for Oh, no! The security cameras, they've spotted you. You can't fight in here.
Looks like you're out of time.
Hey!
I'd cry.
Accept your hand? I'd sooner thrust my fist into a thresher.
I don't understand. I thought this had already been arranged, approved.
Advocate, be so kind as to remove this thing from my presence.
Anything for a lady.
This must be some kind of mistake! Ugh.
The nerve of Zakhar and my father, treating me like some insipid... simpering... Ugh! How many more of these absurd marriage proposals must I endure?
Do I get a kiss for all my hard work?
Oh my, yes. Such abundance of masculinity has me in palpitations. Your feeble attempts to woo me are refreshingly bad. My thanks for a momentary chuckle.
Thank you. Are you absolutely insane? House Alder just announced that mercenaries have pillaged the Royal Museum. They are calling for whoever is responsible for the attack to be brought up on war crimes. War crimes! I demand an explanation.
The Duke shouldn't have put the relics in danger in the first place.
I doubt anyone will see matters that pragmatically. Let's see if this was worth the backlash. This is in Organa's house tongue. I'll need a moment to pass the details. These houses... Thul vassals, Ulgo vassals, House Organa. Duke Corwin isn't just allying with the Organas. He's organizing an entire coalition against the House Thul.
Does that thing say where the Duke is or not?
It does. But that information is of no further use to us now. My cousin is safe within the sanctuary of House Rist. If he's under their protection, it's little wonder why the Durasteel Duke always survives. The Rists are a family of assassins who ascended into nobility through centuries of murder and sabotage. Duke Corwin is beyond our reach.
I'm gonna pay House Rist a visit. Be back once the Duke's a corpse.
You're determined. I'll give you that. You'll need to find Duke Corwin's haven inside House Rist and stop whatever negotiations my cousin has underway permanently. I'm likely sending you to your death, but if you can manage to succeed, I will have a suitable payment waiting.